Okay, so this next one is a tune that Mary actually learned at Maine Fiddle Camp this season from Eric Favreau. It's called the Gigue de Sucres. I might have butchered that pronunciation. The Sugar Jig. Sugar Jig. From Maine Fiddle Camp. Ready? Okay.